body shape to hit it in the first place.
Oh, now a mistake, and Bresciano's in. Could he nick the points for Australia? He can! Would you believe it?
Josh Kinney with the flick on. And it's a player who's been excellent tonight, Mohammed Hussain. I thought there he hesitated too much. The defender coming back.
Bardell خطيرة جدا داخل منطقة الجزاء لكن تتقطع ميكولي يمر بمهارة يمر ميكولي والمرتدات الخطيرة يلعبها إلى كافاني إلى ميكولي وكرة مشتركة يفوتها ميكولي يا سلام يا سلام لا لا خايف النهاردة خايف جدا ودي كرة باستوني وفرصة
at Arsenal. That was a nil-nil draw, so three draws on the trot. And what a change that this evening. And Bresciano getting in there, Bresciano knocking the ball into the net, and that is the man who scores against Milan. He scored here last season, and Guidolina's brought it back into the side just for that. He must have been thinking, looking into the future, this is the man.
Get sloppy is the shout from far right hand side. It's Qatar who are sloppy again though. McDonald, Bresciano! The Melbourne boy on his return to his hometown.
Who was marked. He holds it up just at the right time. Look at the mistake there coming out of the fence. Sometimes he's got to clear your lines. Scott McDonald sees the late run of Bresciano from midfield. Doesn't he finish it well? Still got quite a bit to do. It's at low and hard across the keeper. Sakai's no chance.
And we're even treated to a bit of the I Am Spartacus celebration.
Thank you. passa per l'australiano, è il quarto gol in campionato. Soddisfatto Guidolin, anche se lo zampino di Di Michele nell'azione del gol non farà che alimentare le polemiche tra il suo presidente, quelle che riguardavano appunto l'impiego del fantasista Rosalino nella partita a Roma.
Satisfaction. Straight up and down over the wall. It's a good angle. Keeper had it covered. Has to go down as a keeper error. Marco knows it. His reaction is almost apologetic, really. He's been given a freebie there by the keeper. Didn't hit it too badly, but keeper well.
Solitaria verso la porta di Pennizzoli, spinto sulla destra, chiede l'assistenza di Zaccardo, destro calibratissimo, magia di Marco Pressano, la rovesciata è d'applausi e porta in vantaggio il Palermo, replay per questo capolavoro balistico dell'australiano, davvero un gol dell'altro mondo.
Chipperfield towards Cahill, was he being held? Drilled across the goal, oh, wonderful strike, Marco Bresciano, 2-0 Australia, and the goal drought is over. And the Australian fans are on their feet once more. Cahill might have been fouled, Stojanski's ball in, it was a tough angle for Bresciano, and how well did he move his body to meet that on the ball. That's a peach of a strike.